What's up, everybody, and welcome to another Vacation Simulator guide here on Clut Reaper Games. Today, we'll be assembling all the sandcastles on Vacation Beach. So I've done this in a way where you can pull the PSVR visor out on your headset and watch the video on your phone or tablet in one hand while you use the other hand to build in the game at the same time as me. So every block I pick up, you can pick it up and place it in the game at the same exact time. That way you don't have to memorize anything, you never waste any time, it's all just really easy. So I hope this helps you out. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Laid a really solid foundation. I love your creativity, human. Give me a wave if you want to know more about sandcastles. Around in a way. There are only 5 blocks. Excellent job, human. You're showing some serious promise as a sandcastle architect. This calls for a... We were born. Some pieces were up. human, not men. Did you know? We wouldn't have to pare things down for you. Humans in the archives say. Thank you. when I thought you were stuck. Can all go into get it. It's an elephant. Thank you.
So we have a very small mistake here, but a very quick and easy fix. So on the right side, the second tower, right under this middle block, what I'm about to pick up, that archway, that is what you need to fix. It's a square block before. You need to change it to that archway. That's all. Just change that one piece and you're good to go.
Thank you.
One last small mistake, but it's another really easy fix. Just take those two off, and then flip this one block around, and put those two back, and you're good to go. Anyway, I hope this helped you out. Please don't forget to leave that like, comment, and subscribe. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Quite like that before.